Okay, hello everybody, and Laba Diena once again on, well, a rather lovely winter's day in Lithuania. So, would you believe it? It's already part five of my Lithuanian language learning journey. And today, I am going to talk about someone that I know very well in Lithuanian. So I'm going to describe a bit about them, a few things about where they live, who they are. So I hope you enjoy, and once again, I hope it's useful. Okay, mano merginos vardas neringa. Pazistu neringa tris metus. Je era ish Lietuvos. Je kalba Lietuviškai, Angliškai, Hispaniškai. Gyvena Ispanijoje, Valencijoje. Mėgsta žiūrėti filmus bei kepti pyragus. Iki.